I wish that would have been in front of us tonight is we've heard a lot about property values and how they're going to decrease and prevent people from building homes or anything like that. If these combined feeding operations decrease your property, where are the people in Jackson County who live by these who have had their properties decreased? If I live by a CAFO and I lost $20,000 on my little home, I would be in here jumping up and down on the table. Now, that's my opinion. I really would. How dare anybody build anything next to my house and decrease my property? I would be in here first in line, and I think everybody else would. That's my one question. Where are these people if your houses decline? If you lose property value, there has to be, what do we have? 9, 10, 11? 9. First, those property owners who have lost money in their properties. That's, I want to see them people. Give me them people so I can make a good judgment call. So you fellows don't have any questions?
Well, what do you want to close the hearing to vote?
Are you asking a question?
No.
No, I just made a statement.
Okay. I can answer that question if you want to answer.
I have a motion on the floor to close the hearing. Do I have a second? Okay. I have a motion and a second. All those in favor say aye.
Aye.
Those in opposed, same sign. Motion is carried.
Because you can put conditions if you do decide to vote in favor of this petition. There are conditions that you can put on there, and as I look at the drawings, as they're proposed right now, he is proposing a landlocked piece of property, which he can't have. In order to put a structure back there, he has to have deeded access to the property. So as you go through this process, that's simply something you may want to consider if you're going to approve the petition.
Any comment?
No. No.
So there is a motion. Do you want any tags on this, or do you want to leave it? Do you want to take your motion back? Or do you want the motion to stay? You're pondering. Mr. Collins is pondering.
Wouldn't be able to borrow any money against that property with it being landlocked anyhow without it being an easement or right.
Deeded access.
Yes.
Yes, deeded access.
Yes. Well, so that'd be a, you know.
That's deeded, a safety net. So
it would be able to water in.
What I'm saying is, I don't believe he can use the easement of the NRCS. I think he has to have deeded access to the county road.
Do we have to make
the question is, you said earlier that if it couldn't have been an NRCS easement, that you have.
Motion that he must have deeded access for us to approve this.
for the issuance of permit. There's a motion on the floor that Mr. Brochier has to have clear deed to the property.
Deed access.
Deed access to the property for the board to issue a permit.
Do you want to specify that? As for the use of the
All those in favor say aye.
Aye.
Those same sign. 50 feet, motion carried. Okay, make sure you sign your ballots.
Four yes votes, one absent.
I'll make that motion. I'll second that motion.
Okay, all those in favor say aye.
Aye.
Those same sign. Motion is carried. Discussion. Mr. Reynolds.
Looks like a feasible place. No matter where it goes, it's out of people's everywhere. We got that. We all like these, so we want that.
Mr. Brightside.
What's been done meets or exceeds current requirements for this type of operation. Be approved at the county level and go forward to item number one.
Property is done agricultural use.
I felt that we followed the general plan itself.
Shame on you.
I spent an hour in one of these confined feeding operations with my husband one afternoon. They're not that bad.
Spend your back, darling.
That's my opinion, just like that's your opinion.
Right ahead.
I
this way?